bring in another machine that'll actually develop more strength. But this is great because she can sit here and she can read while she's in here. You put it over the toes too, right? Okay, and then she'll stretch out a little bit. I don't know. You getting any stretch out of this yet? Go ahead and stretch. Is this where you do it? Is that about it? Okay. You're looking at me like you're wondering. You'll stretch.
I think that's the Elizabeth face.
She's a real thinker. And I see that. She really thinks before she talks.
My wife's like, it drives me crazy. I don't think before I talk.
Your coat. Is that enough?
I don't think you get enough toes there.
There. You feel it?
Yeah.
Too much? Almost too much?
Yeah.
Okay. Good. Stay. Now, if she's a big, strong guy, she'll pull that other band over. If she's a weaker girl, she'll use a thinner band. And it just clips into there. And she can actually adjust the band tighter or whatever. But she just sits there. Now, here's the thing about the stretch reflex, is it takes a while. You don't have time on a pool deck to do this.
Yeah.
It'd be crazy. You sit your time front at the pool and you've got this going on. Although, if I had to pick one thing to do, I will always beat you, or any coach that isn't working on their ankles. Always. Every time. And you'll see it. And what we do is we try to get a correlation of it, but the problem is USA Swimming is still too far behind. I've actually spoken at the training center, looked them straight in the eye, and asked them dumb questions like, what's the average percentage improvement of your swimmers ranked in the top 100? And stared at them for a minute. It drove them crazy. And I had Johnny Skinner in there, all these famous people. I'm like, if you don't measure it, they won't improve it. Or they'll improve it until they hurt. They think their head's falling off. But the thing is, if they already know I'm 150, this is uncomfortable. Okay, get uncomfortable. Stretch out a little bit more and get uncomfortable.